Hi, pre-K friends. It's Miss Christine. I wanted to let you know about some materials you're going to find in your take-home bags. One of the things you're going to find almost every time we do a take-home bag is something called blank books. Miss Jen and I have been making many, many, many blank books, and I want to tell you a little bit about them. Some are red and have white pages. Some are just white. And some are yellow. So your moms and dads can help you. And I want to tell your moms and dads something real quick. The first thing I want to tell you about blank books is that blank books help children create books. And creating books for children is super exciting. It helps them to develop a lifelong love of reading and writing. It helps children develop book handling skills, like holding the spine to the left and turning the pages correctly. It helps children build print awareness. Eventually, not right now, children will make letter sound connections and they'll start sounding out their own words. We don't expect this at the beginning of pre-K, but as the year goes on, you'll see some pretty amazing things. Making books also creates a personal connection to the books. Children can be authors and illustrators. And when they are authors and illustrators, children write meaningful stories and they become more invested in the stories. And children become authors. Their ideas get to come alive. I want to tell you what some of the children's writing might look like. You may see children draw a picture on the front cover. You may see children draw stories about their own families. Don't be worried if there's scribbles on every page. That's perfectly normal. You could say to your child, tell me what it says, or tell me about your book. And then you can write down the words at the bottom. You could say, you're the author. The author is, and you can write their name. You could say, you're the illustrator. The illustrator is the one that draws the pictures. You're the illustrator too. And of course you can write their name at the bottom. Many times children's stories are so fun. We used to have a child in our class who would write scribble on every page, and then when you'd ask him to read it, all it ever said was, I love my classmates. So you'll be really surprised and really excited to see your children working on blank books. Have fun!